Lance Bass and other do-gooders stepped out for the Environmental Media Association end-of-the-year garden event at Helen Bernstein High School.
Kids, you know, they learn something about nutrition. And also on top of that, you learn economics and all that type of stuff.
The EMA supports 16 gardens in L.A., providing a green oasis in the city.
Basically, getting the school to rally around with the community to keep the garden going. It's such a learning tool for all these kids.